going to be a Monday chicken quickie, cabin quickie. We are going to try to make it to the beach. So hence the beach hair don't care. This is Log Home Mom's natural hair, except this, I straightened this right here. But it's a big frizzy mess. So, and the humidity does not help Log Home Mom here. So we are going to try to, in between these rain showers, go to the beach. So we'll see what happens. I don't know what's going to happen. So I didn't even do anything to my hair today because, like, it's going to be a mess out there. So I'm in here with the babies now. Sorry. Log Home Dad, he's been out to work this morning. And I got a few things to do, but nothing I can't do in the car. So I'm going to do my, I got some Scentsy business to do. So I'm going to do that in the car. And we're going to head to the beach and see what we can accomplish. Doesn't that sound like a great day? Because we've got such a busy week this week. And I don't think it's going to happen any other time. So I got so much. This is my busiest week of the month with my Scentsy business because I do my cabin crates. They usually take me hours and hours. If you don't know what those are my mystery crates I do every month. And I have one left. So I have one left this month. If you want it, claim it. I haven't put it up for it officially yet. So those are so fun. I love doing my cabin crates. What are y'all doing in here? Y'all are making a mess. So I'm going to be working on those all week. Because there's a lot to do this month. So fun. I love it. I have so much fun. Everybody gets so excited. It's so funny. They get their crates and then they're like already looking forward to the next one. Y'all got to slow down. They're monthly. So I do it monthly. And I have ladies that have collections of my boxes that I put them in. And they're like, does anyone else hate to throw these away? And then someone made the great suggestion. One of my friends, made the great suggestion of using them for Operation Christmas Child at Christmas time. Put on all your stuff in there. So how exciting is that, that they're going to get reused? Log Home Mom will go global then. So they'll be using my crate boxes for that. So that's kind of exciting. They're super nice boxes, and I know everybody hates throwing them away because they are so nice. I love having a business that I can work mobily too. I don't know what we did before mobile, y'all. Like, that's just crazy, right? When I was, Log Home Dad and I have owned our carpet cleaning business for, goodness gracious, since before our youngest was born. So 26 years now, 27 years. And I hear you, Missy. And I had a point and she interrupted me. Miss Cora, I hear you too. I got Miss Mary and Miss Cora in here yelling at me. We've owned our business for 26 years at least. 1992 is when we started. And you know, I thought we were blessed when we got cordless phones and I could go outside. Like, because I could never leave, you know, the inside of the house. So that was like exciting. So, I mean, everything we did had to be done around the house when I was younger and the babies were little and stuff, because we didn't have the internet and the mobile phones and the, you know, being able to work the internet from our phones, all that good stuff. You know, I thought I was hot doggy when I got our car phone. Y'all remember that? Like, it was a big old bag attached to your car and you had to use it in your car. So now to be able to go mobile everywhere is like super exciting because I can answer my phone anytime. I can, and so that's like really neat. Not only can I answer my phone anytime, but I can, you know, use the internet, work my business, whatever I need to do. I mean, book appointments for our 3D business or use the internet for my Scentsy business. Whatever I need to do can be done mobily, which is so cool. So, I mean, we can go camping and we can do all this stuff where, you know, as long as we have phone signal, and we know where we can go that has phone signal now. So it's just, what a new world. I wish I had that when I was little, or, you know, not little. My kids were little, so that we could have done more things outside of the home. But now to see my grandbabies do all, you know, be able to do all that, that's super cool too. So, what a blessing though. Like, we've come a long ways, you guys, in just, you know, 26 years. Like, it's just a whole new world, especially business-wise. So, you know, and I know a lot of people don't like to conform to the phones and the internet and all that stuff, but y'all, like, it's what's happening. And it, my daughter, I'm not kidding you, 95% of her business is done from her mobile phone. And I mean, that's a blessing. I can't even imagine, like, being able to do that. That's just such a blessing. Because if we missed a phone call when we were younger and, you know, with our business and stuff, I mean, we would miss business. People would either call someone else. They wouldn't leave a message. I mean, it was just all kinds of stuff. And then when we got caller ID, how exciting was that? But now it's like we can take a call anywhere just about. So we know areas like we can't go. There's one campground we really love, and it's literally less than 5 miles from our home, but it has zero signal in there, zero. And it's a dead zone for whatever reason. This little area is a dead zone. So, you know, we typically don't go there because we need to be able to answer our phone. We need to be able to get to the internet, all that stuff. So we kind of know where we can and can't go, and to run our business too, because we can't miss business. I mean, that's our livelihood. So what a blessing. What a blessing. So now we're going to head to the beach, and I can answer my phone, and I can do work on the way there. I mean, how exciting is that? I would be home on the internet doing my work, so why not in the car and headed to somewhere and enjoying each other? Lisa, we're headed over to your side of the town. All right, so let's see what we got here. Oh, we've already got 4 eggs. I'm surprised we have so many. I wasn't expecting so many this early. So, because, you know, I'm pretty early in the day compared to normal. So, 4 eggs, y'all. That's exciting. All right, let me put that down. Now I got to run them all in here because I'm going to, today their snackies are just corns on the cob. I got them corn, and because it's not messy, so it can be in the actual coop. So, but now I got to run them all in the coop. So I got to get them in there. I thought Log Home Dad would have been out here to kind of help me. We had horrific storms last night. I don't know if y'all saw my YouTube video. I always upload extras on my YouTube video, whether it's pictures or whatever. And I uploaded video of the storming last night. Come on. Come on. Come on. In. Get in, Mr. Mosley. Get in there. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay, Miss Anna Banana, I have to help her in. Miss Anna, slow. Mr. Mosley's like, come on, Anna. Come on, Anna. Come on, girl. Come on. Miss Rose, get back in there. Come on, Anna. Come on, girl. I know, baby, it's hard. Miss Rosie, get in there. Get in there. All right, now don't anybody jump out. Mr. Mosley jumped out and got me a couple times. So I got to go in now and give them their corn. So they've been out all morning. So look at their coop. Like, it's soaked. They dug a little hole right here. It's kind of, that's a few inches deep because it's dry. And they were doing their dust bath in there. They were cracking me up because it's a nice dry space for them. We got to come in here and rake the run and stuff and get it all organized. We still, because of the rain this weekend, we haven't been able to clean out their coop yet to get their new sand in here. Don't you fall, eggs. Okay, let's see what they got. Now, if y'all are commenting, I can't see. I don't know what Facebook has done, but they have made it to where I can't see what y'all are writing during the lives. I don't know what the heck they've done. I've tried it on my, going from my Facebook page, like from my regular page to my business page, and then on Page Manager. So I don't know what is going on. So if y'all are commenting, I don't see it, is my point. Miss Isabel, you're not down there, girl. Come on. Come on, Miss Isabel. She said, Mama, they're all up. They're down here. I'm going to fly on them. Oh, goodness. All right, y'all. Maria, we're headed your way. All right, I love y'all, and we'll be right back here tomorrow, but I'm sure I will have photos and maybe even video at the end of our beach, at the end of my YouTube from our beach trip today. We love you guys, and we'll see you tomorrow right here. Bye, y'all.